What's going on, Floyd Mayweather? All right. Had a good dinner? It was great,
No.
Front?
No.
There you go, Hector.
Floyd, you made a lot of people happy tonight. I mean,
well, you know, tonight we was taking pictures, signing an autograph. Autographs, let me make sure I put the S on autographs. It was cool.
It was an early Christmas for any boxing personality that was here. I mean, they all left smiling. Amir Khan told me, you told him he's a great champion. He was happy.
I just want to, I don't have nothing to say negative.
No, he's a good dude.
It's about being positive, keeping the sport alive, saying good things about fighters. I don't have nothing. You know, Amir Khan competed at a high level in the sport. Amir Khan, he lost a few fights, but he won. His good outweighs his bad. He won a lot of fights. How you doing,
Floyd?
Amir Khan won a lot of big fights. I mean, he fought some of the best out there.
Not only that, but he's doing amazing charity work right now, bringing water to people in Africa, water to people in Pakistan, and not everybody does that.
I think that you should have been up there. No, you should have been up there. It's only right. I'll see you this week. I ain't going nowhere. I'm here this week. I'm here the whole week. Amir Khan. How you doing? Amir Khan. You're a champion. And
congrats.
He's even a bigger champion doing the thing that he's doing. But it's philanthropy work on the outside of the ring.
Sorry. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.